take up enough time because there's only like two of those. There's also quizzes that are, they give you a character and you have to say who played them. So, yeah. But we're gonna start with, I'm gonna give you a character and then you have to say what movie they are from. So, yeah. Let me know how you do and let's get started. So, number one, the first character is Lieutenant Dan. What movie is Lieutenant Dan from? Lieutenant Dan. The answer is Forrest Gump. That one I do know. I have seen Forrest Gump, but most of these I probably haven't seen, and I apologize if I get any pronunciation. The Incredibles. Number 39. answer is the Terminator. I feel like that's such a normal name for, like, I don't know, I've never seen the Terminator, so you probably could have guessed that. Number 43, Rorschach. Rorschach. The answer is Watchmen. I actually had to read Watchmen in my college English class. That was the only thing we read. It was kind of funny. Number 44, Princess Ariel. Princess Ariel. The answer is the Little Mermaid. Never seen that. Because first one is James Bond. And I want you to give me two actors that play James Bond. It gives me six, but you can give me two. Two people that play James Bond. James Bond. The possible answers are Sean Connery, George Lazenby, Roger Moore, Timothy Dalton, Pierce Brosnan, and Daniel Craig. So. Okay, number two. Who plays Ron Burgundy? I don't actually know who that is. What movie is that from? I don't know. But who plays him? Matt Damon. Number 11. enjoy.